Why don't you give me one order of chicken knuckles to go? Why don't you give me one order of chicken knuckles to go? Can I get another order of chicken knuckles, please?
It's a bottomless bucket, honey. I think you still have plenty.
Can I get another order of chicken knuckles, please?
I'm sorry, honey. We already sold the rest of them.
Beet Bliss. This might be just the thing to liven up my chicken knuckles.
Can't resist the call of the sea, can ya? Even when it calls, collect. Let me grab my map and you can show me where you'd like to go. Darn the torpedoes! Full speed ahead! I'll just keep the map here in case we need it later. Let me grab my map and you can show me where you'd like to go. Let's do it! I'll just keep the map. Ready for another bon voyage? Come aboard. Jump aboard, matey, and we'll have another low seas adventure. Oh, good. I was hoping you wanted to take another cruise. I was getting bored. Let's make like an opera singer and go for the high seas. It's a big ocean. I hope we're going someplace interesting. You know, over 3/4 of the Earth is covered with water, so you should probably be specific about where you want me to take you. It's always nice to know where you're going, so when you get there, you know you've arrived. Take a little advice from an old sea raccoon. You can't just roam around the entire ocean, you know. You need to pick a specific destination. You know, wherever you go, there you are.
Maybe that lever will help me get Mr. Utterly's rump roast down from there. Maybe this lever will help me lower Mr. Utterly down. Do you know anything about cock-a-doodle-foo?
No, but I've seen Bee use it more than once to bounce some troublemakers out of the cantina. I hear she's an expert.
With the power off, it's safe to snatch a diode.
Well, sir, if anyone does, it would be her. Just take a look at her.
Have you seen Bee use her cock-a-doodle-foo on anybody?
I haven't moved from this chair in almost 7 years. I've seen Bee do all sorts of things.
Do you know if Bee gives lessons in cock-a-doodle-foo?
Sir, please stop wasting your time talking to me. And go talk to Bee.
Hey, according to SpyCorps' database, William the Kid has 3 overdue library books.
I always suspected Kid had some latent criminal tendencies. Don't you think it's kind of strange that Monkey Penny rhymes with Funky Hen Flea?
No stranger than Spy Fox rhyming with dry locks.
Monkey Penny, can you hack into the local video store's database to see what William the Kid's favorite movies are?
I've already thought of that. Kid's favorite movies are The Goat Father,
Invasion of the Cow Snatchers, Goat Busters, and La Dolce Feta.
Monkey Penny, have I ever told you about how I saved the rainforests of Borneo from the evil General Termite?
Yeah, but I thought your story had a lot of holes in it. Spy Fox, how come your tuxedo never seems to get dirty?
I don't know, but I sure save a bundle in dry cleaning bills. Monkey Penny, have I ever told you the story of how I went undercover in Operation Messy Bed?
You did, but I assumed you made the whole thing up.
I'm on you. You're trespassing private waters. You're mine, intruder.
Guess again, Tin Tuna.
You're mine, intruder.
Guess again, Tin Tuna.
Where'd he go?
This looks like the missile fire button. Now I can do some damage to that door. Something seems broken, though. Here's the jet's fuse panel, and there are some missing pieces. Something seems broken, though. Here's the jet's fuse panel. Maybe that's why nothing happened when I pressed the missile fire button. And there are some missing pieces.
I must admit, sir, that you are one of the best stretched opponents I've ever had the pleasure of playing. Don't think you can intimidate me, sir. I play Go Fish for a living. I used to beat my little brother at every game we played. All he did was complain. I hate swine who whine. I can tell you've never played Go Fish with a Go Fish playing pig before. I know what you're looking for, sir, but I'm not going to let you find it. Uh-oh, I'm getting hungry again. This is so much fun. Card playing makes my stomach growl. I've always said a pig can't have enough suits. I wonder where fish go when they go.